you seem to know all about me, Mr. Stauff. But care to tell me about you and your magic?
But when the Great Depression struck, the young puppeteer fell on hard times. The towns that used to welcome him now left him out in the cold.
This seems all rather trite. You're mocking me, Stauff. Well, I wonder what's inside here. Stauff's lovely assistant, perhaps?
I vividly remember seeing you perform amazing telepathic feats at many venues when I was younger. This is no ordinary night, as I have prepared a special mystery for you to solve. And in return, I can offer you whatever you can imagine. You, as a man of magical abilities, should feel right at home in this mansion, alive with clues. But be warned, all the other guests are working on the same conundrum.
No, it's a classic magic hat. But things are not always what they seem in this place. Another hat locked inside a box. I get it, Stauff. You want me to play escape artist?
Thank you. Thank you.
Rabbits out of hats and sawing a lady in half. Stauf sure loves the classics. I can't believe I'm being fooled by such a simple game. There must be a trick to this. That was a bit more challenging. Now, what is this next trickery? Presto! Now, let's see who's hiding in here.
Oh boy, thanks!
No!
Okay, Mr. Stauff. I know you're here somewhere. I know you can hear me. Real magic. True power. Ah, oh, it's here for the taking.